The horses were ready, the rails were down, but the riders lingered still. One had a parting word to say, and one had a pipe to fill. Then they mounted, one with a granted prayer, and one with a grief unguessed. We are going, they said, as they rode away, where the pelican builds her nest. They had told us of pastures wide and green to be sought past the sunset's glow, of rifts in the ranges by opal lit, and gold neath the river's flow. And thirst and hunger were banished words when they spoke of that unknown west. No drought they dreaded, no flood they feared, where the pelican builds her nest. The creek at the ford was but fetlock deep when we watched them crossing there. The rains have replenished it thrice since then, and thrice has the rock lain bare. But the waters of hope have flowed and fled, and never from Blue Hill's breast. Come back by the sun and the sands devoured, where the pelican builds her nest.